Said there's one more thing that we don't want to hide from you guys, because we, you know, we would feel that it's unfair and it's not something that should be hidden. So I'm not even gonna say anything. I'm just gonna show you guys the next clip. And we're gonna end the video, and we will be back.
Okay. A little hand here.
Okay. I see it.
Mm-hmm. It's a major move right here, baby. You gotta get with it or get lost. You understand?
Yeah. This young lord reporting live from Atlanta, Georgia. Decatur wears great. And I want all my sexy ladies to report to the dance floor immediately. Golden glide, this one, y'all. Yes, be grease.
Chip right off the back, man. The boy got dollars. So women come frequent, like flight mileage. It ain't no secret. I might holler, but I ain't gonna see
you. No,
boy. I'ma let you catch up with your gang. Run fast.
Oh, oh my God, it's a boy.
Bless you. Bless
Claire.
You. Send a nigga a text message, girl.
Stop. Stop. The way you need it. The way you move that girl, you done got my heart all in it. Just wanna be with you tonight, girl, please. I'm a player, yeah, it's true, but I changed the game for you. I wanna see what it do. Can I be free? This is how I feel. I'm in need of love, so let's dip up out of here. Ooh, you're just my time. Everything's so right, and I just want you. So let's dip up out of here. She's fine too, but I want you.
Come here, Chris. Come here. Look at his shorts. Look at my toes, y'all. I'm literally so happy right now. It's so crazy because, like, y'all, it's so crazy. I'm not happy too. A big brother of a brother. They're gonna be playing basketball together. They're gonna be getting girls together. Like, oh my God. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. A whole problem. Like, wow, I'm just so happy. I don't even understand how blessed I feel right now. I'm gonna cry later. I know I am. I'm just really, like, I'm shook right now. I feel like God gave us what we needed, you know what I'm saying? I feel like right now, maybe I don't know how to be a mother to a girl, and he knows that. And maybe it's not the right, you know what I'm saying, not the right time, but I'm so thankful, and I'm so happy, and I know that this is going to be a blessing, but I have to raise two men. Me? Little old me? Like, I got to raise two men, that's crazy. They're gonna be grown and I'm be cooking in the kitchen. They're gonna come in and kiss me. Literally, I'm so happy. And the look on his face made me even happier. I'm happy that I was able to get him a son. He said it's the best gift ever.
Big. The party at my crib, that's a party in the hills. You call it what you want, but she can call it what she
feels. Oh, look feel. At that smile. Oh my God. Well, look at it, Kobe. Kobe.
Ooh, you're just my type. Kobe. So like, that was fun.
Maybe she gonna make me tougher.
It's only right, though, because it was in the basketball, not me.
Wow. There's no ounce of sadness in my heart right now. Yeah, usually you care about your white shorts. Your son did that. Do you care?
I ain't never the down bottom nigga, you know what I mean?
You ready to get peed on in the face? You gonna be changing the diaper? Yes, you are.
You know what I run, I see you, baby. Yeah.
Oh my God, what am I gonna do with y'all?
It's a major move right here, baby.
I'm gonna have some fun. Y'all, I need a girl best friend. If y'all, listen. If you a girl out there, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna need a girl best friend, because I don't know what I'm gonna do with all these boys. Well, two boys and one man, but you know what I'm saying?
You're gonna look him in his face and you're gonna give him whatever.
Oh my God, I love to spoil. I'm gonna spoil my babies, okay? I'm so happy. Well, thank God. Thank you, Lord, for giving us what you know we're supposed to have. You better thank God, boy. He gave you what you wanted.
I know.
You wanted a boy.
I gotta thank him. I gotta get on my knees. 2018
has been a year. 2018. Oh my God. I'm so excited.
CJ gonna be hype.
Oh no, he is.
He's gonna be hype.
He is. He's gonna have a boy to play action figures with and stuff. Man, that's so great.
Now they gonna be close to age.
Yeah. Wow. Well,
they're gonna be 3 years apart. 4 years apart.
23 and 26. Oh my God.
Problem.
Well, I gotta pray over my kids.
We gotta all go out together, just us three.
For what?
What you mean for what?
You taking? You gonna try to teach them how to pull girls? You better show them with me. You better demonstrate on me. Act like you don't know me. I'll put on a different wig. But all right, y'all. And that's what I was talking about too. I knew it. But yeah, I'm really, really happy, so I can't say it anymore. I'm gonna shut the camera off now, and we're going to celebrate. Okay? Love y'all.